Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, and today I will be showing you how to perform the domain name search. And if you want to purchase a domain in the month of August via Namecheap, I'll be giving you a coupon code that you can apply and get a discount. Now I'll straight away go to business. As usual, before you use this platform, you need to be a registered user. I'm already registered and I'm already signed in. So the domain that I need to register is property hall invest. So after doing that, I will click on next, and you can see I have been led to the next page. It's this that I want. It's available for $8.88 in a year. So I will click on add to cart. So I will view the item, and you can see here it is. So I can just check out. Now I had applied a coupon code already, so this is my cart. You can see the domain registration for this for 1 year is $8.8. The icon fee is 0.18, so it comes to a total of 9.086. And Namecheap usually have discounts which can be applied if you apply certain coupon codes. Now there is one that I have been provided by support, and here it is. I will copy it. I'm going to include it in the description box. So when I apply it, it reduces to around $8.86. Now I can confirm my order. And you can see I can now proceed to the process of paying. I hope the credit card that I'm using has got enough funds. If not, I will have to add. So it's being processed. It's complete. Your order has been complete, and with that I have gotten a confirmation that my order is complete. So I can now go ahead and embark on the process of creating the website.